This is a Dassie or Hyrax. This guy was rescued from someone illegally keeping him. Unfortunately, he's so tame he will probably never be safe in the wild. But he has a very famous cousin. See if you can guess what species is his closest living relative. This week we were supposed to release 40 tortoises.
Look how they're going totally berserk.
But this guy stole the show. So I figured, let's show you the release next week. Yeah. This week, it's all about Pokemon the Hyrax. If that's something worth seeing, please subscribe.
Come home with me, Pokemon.
Even my cameraman Zach couldn't help but hold Pokemon.
This is a baby Dassie, which is a rock rabbit. And they're actually related to.
I'll tell you who he's related to in a minute. So yeah, are your clues. Clue 1, even though he looks like a rabbit, he is not a rodent. There are a couple of species of Hyrax. But this guy is a rock Hyrax, which means he loves to hop around boulders. Or in this case, leopard tortoises. Do you see the super long hairs sticking out around his body? Those are called guard hairs, and Pokemon uses them, kind of like how a cat uses its whiskers to feel its surroundings. Clue 2. Even though this guy will only grow to be 4 kilos, his ancestors were hundreds of kilograms, which is closer to the size of his famous cousin.
Look at a drink. I must say, it's a cute drink. You can see it is really, really naughty. You can see his ears are folded back.
Clue 3. Dassies also use sounds to communicate, just like their famous cousin. They make about 24 sounds, and the order of the sounds conveys meaning. So a snort and a yip means something very different from a yip and a snort. Clue 4. Yeah, is the biggest clue. When this guy grows up, he'll start growing pointed incisors in his mouth. He'll look a little like a vampire. These teeth are pretty similar to the tusk of his cousin. So place your guess, because Hyrax's closest living relative is coming up in 3, 2, 1. The elephant. Elephants and Hyraxes are part of the same clan of animals, along with the manatees and dugongs. If you want to see more of Africa's wildlife, please like this video and subscribe to the Wild Warrior channel. Next week, I'm releasing dozens of tortoises, and we are going to get up close and personal with one of Africa's biggest mammals.
Ancient means ancient.